ಮತ್ತೆ ಇವತ್ತು ಎರಡ್ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಫ್ರೀ ಇತ್ತು.
ಇನ್ನೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತು ಮಗು? ಅಮ್ಮ ಏನ್ ತಿಂತಿದ್ಯಾ?
ಚಿಕ್ಕೋ ತಿನ್ಬಾರ್ದು.
So what is the problem?
Some ulcers in the mouth, pain, difficulty in opening the mouth.
Oh, for how long has this been happening?
For quite some time now, doctor.
Is it? Okay, let me take a look.
Sure.
Rest your head, child. Let me take a look. Open your mouth. You say you were normal earlier, but now this problem... So, have you been eating spicy food or are you eating tobacco?
I eat this.
So, you have been using tobacco for a long time then. And she has also picked up the habit. Madam, you also chew tobacco?
Yes, ma'am. I have some in my bag.
Oh.
I didn't know, ma'am, that she has been eating this. Where did you get this from?
From your cupboard. I've been seeing you eating.
I didn't know, ma'am.
Chewing tobacco and betel nut is not good for children or adults. It can cause cancer and precancerous changes like we are seeing here. Madam, if you need any help in quitting tobacco, we are here to help you.
Yesterday's party was so much fun, right?
Yeah, it was so fun.
I wonder what are we doing today?
Today? Are we going anywhere?
Let's see.
Okay. Look at her. She's always studying.
I wonder if she has some fun in her life. Oof.
Oh, God.
Oh. Do you know yesterday that nerd tried to talk to us?
Hello, beta.
Hi, mom.
How are you?
I'm fine.
What happened to you?
Tomorrow there is a college day. In our class, there is a popular girls group, okay? They dress up very nicely. I also want to be like them. Send me some money.
Okay, beta, I'll send you some money, but be very careful, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
The college day was so fun, right, today?
Yes, it was so much fun.
Why didn't you dance?
Me?
ನಲಿನ, ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಯು?
ಯಾವ್ದ್ರಲ್ಲೂ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ಯಾಕೆ?
ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ನಂಗೆ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ.
Do you even know how to hold the cigarette? Do you know? Can you? Look at her guys. She can't even smoke properly, man. It's not your cup of tea. Give it back. Give it back. It's not your cup of tea.
Dear students, this is to inform you that your fellow student Ms. Shanaya is diagnosed with stage 4 cancer, and this I request you to keep in your prayers.
Hi mom, do you know Shanaya diagnosed with lung cancer? I shouldn't have followed them. I understand my mistake, mom.
ಏನಾಯ್ತು? ರಾತ್ರಿ ತುಂಬ ಸ್ಮೋಕ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೆ.
ಯಾಕೆ
ಏನೋ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಒಂಥರ ಬೇಜಾರಾಗ್ತದೆ. ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು
ಅಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ, ನೀನು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಹೇಳು?
ಗೊತ್ತು ಬಿಡ, ಏನು ಮಾಡೋದು ಹೇಳು.
ನಿಮಗೆ ಸೈಡ್ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಗೊತ್ತು ತಾನೆ?
ಗೊತ್ತು, ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಹೇಳು.
ಮತ್ತೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀಯ, ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ಯಾ?
ಏನು ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಬಿಡು.
ಏನಾಗಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನೀನು ಸತ್ತೋಗ್ತೀಯ, ಮಕ್ಕಳಾಗಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ನಿನಗೆ.
ಏನು ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಚ್ಚಿನ ಸೈಡ್ ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ.
ಮಾತು ಕೇಳಿದ್ದೆ?
ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಬಿಡು.
ನನ್ನ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಬಂದು ಕೇಳಿದ್ದೆ.
ಏ ಬಿಡ, ಯಾಕೆ ಹಿಂಸೆ ಕೊಡ್ತೀಯ ಬಿಡ, ಸೈಡ್ ಹೋಗ.
ಇದೇ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಕೊ.
ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಣ, ಆಗಲ್ಲ.
ಹಲೋ ಹಲೋ ಸಂತೋಷ್, ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೀಯಾ? ಏನು ದಮ್ ಹೊಡಿತಿದ್ದೀಯಾ? ಲೇ, ನಿನ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಏನೋ ಸ್ಮೋಕ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಆಗಲೇ ನಾನು ತೇಜಸ್ ಇದ್ದಾನಲ್ಲ, ಅವ್ನು ಸತ್ತೋದ ನೋಡು. ನಿನ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ವಿಷಯ ಇದು, ಎಷ್ಟು ಬೇಜಾರಾಯ್ತು ಗೊತ್ತಾ ನನಗೆ? ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಬಿಡ್ರು, ಯಾವಾಗ ಸುದ್ದಿ ಯಾವಾಗ ಉದ್ದಾರ ಆಗ್ತೀರಿ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲ. ಥೂ ನಿಮ್ಮ, ನನಗಂದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕಾಗೈತೆ ನೋಡು. ಇಡು ಫೋನ್, ಇಡು, ನನಗೆ ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಹೇಳಬೇಡ, ಇಡು.